skies, where the shores down in Cape Breton bids the golden sun to rise, and the fragrance of the apple blossoms sprays the dew-kissed lawn, back in dear old Nova Scotia, a place where I was born. The Scotian and the Ocean Limited and the Maritime Express, their mighty engines throbbing make their way towards the west, and the sturdy fishing schooner sways so lazily to and fro. Nova Scotia is my sanctuary and I love it so. I have traveled far and wide, where the shores out in Vancouver kiss the blue Pacific tide. I have crossed the snow-capped Rockies, saw the wheat fields golden blaze, headed back to Nova Scotia where contented cattle graze, where the purdy robin redbreast seeks its loved ones in the tree, and the French dialect in old Quebec keeps calling out to me. It seems to say be on your way, there's a welcome at the door, where the kinfolks are waiting on that gay Atlantic shore. And ask if he could rest, I'd take him to my Nova Scotia home, the place that I love best.